Greetings everyone! In today's tutorial, we will quickly learn how you can use Inspect Element on disappearing items in a Chrome browser. Well, those working on web development must be familiar with using the Inspect Element and use it to write CSS codes and many more. However, at times there are the disappearing element which can be a little problematic. Like on this page, if we try to inspect element on the drop-down menu, the elements disappear and hence we cannot use them. So in this tutorial, we will quickly learn how you can do it. For more contents like this, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. To get started, let's open our sample website letslearnsomething.com. If I try to use the Inspect Element tool, it works on most of the site and change a couple of things to see how the sites will look, plus adjust the designs on the website. Now let me try on the submenu of the music menu. As soon as I try to select it, it disappears. So now in order to use the Inspect Element on disappearing elements, go to Sources. After this, again go to the elements that are auto-hiding, keep your mouse there and press F8 on the keyboard. So basically, this will freeze the screen but not the day panel. But make sure your mouse is on the disappearing element. After that, use the Inspect tool as you would use it normally. Now you can see the menu ID and other details, which can be easily used to make the necessary changes. To exit, you can simply close the Dev tool or again go to Sources and press F8 and everything will be back to normal. You can then use the ID to make the necessary changes at the backend. Hope this lesson was useful. Thank you very much.